And so the mission that he has to accomplish in the Kaaba, though, is that he also has to destroy the Kaaba. And that's one of the most controversial hadiths that is concerning the Mahdi. And he demolishes also all of these masjids that are built, that cost millions of dollars, that have all of these riches and gold, and that were houses that were empty of worship. And he returns these houses of worship to its basic form and forbid the investing of great money that could be given to the poor.